It is one of the best known eyesores in Sacramento. Live Copter 3 HD shows the construction project on Capitol Mall that promised to transform the city has remained a gaping hole in the ground for years. And now Sacramento suing, saying the city's owed hundreds of thousands of dollars. The target of the suit is Calpers, the public retirement fund giant who owns the land there at 3rd and Capitol.
Case Area 3's Tom DeHane is next to the project with why the city is suing now. Tom, how much money are we talking?
We're talking about $204,000, and that's money the city claims that CalPERS still owes on development fees. CalPERS is the owner of this project that is now, well, it's never been finished. It's hiding behind this fence that goes around the entire city block, so you really can't see the blight that's behind there. Well, CalPERS says, guess what? We did pay the agreed amount of development fees, and we paid them 5 years ago. It's called the $25 million hole in the ground. It's the foundation and rusting pilings for a development dream. For months, the sound of pile driving echoed downtown. It was the sound of progress until the project collapsed in 2007. The dream was twin 53-story condo towers called the Towers on Capitol Mall. CalPERS was a major investor, which hired the CIM Group to manage the property. When the project closed, the city manager sent this letter billing for development fees, and $546,000 was promptly paid.
We continue to look forward working with the city as a partner, but we believe that we'd paid all of the fees that were due at the time.
So why a lawsuit 5 years later? Did city officials give them the wrong amount the first time? Did they recalculate it later? Well, those officials would not comment on camera today, but they did release a statement. Quote, this filing is part of a larger effort to recover uncollected fees that were identified in an audit of the Community Development Department in 2010. That statement does not explain how this happened. Meanwhile, what's to become of this Capitol Mall blight? This statement today, quote, CIM continues to explore opportunities to develop a project at 301 Capitol Mall to create a centerpiece for the downtown community befitting the capital of California. So in the meantime, this entire city block remains sealed off. This pristine piece of land, this wonderful location on the mall, isn't going to be developed anytime soon. The developer, the real estate organization, CIM, says it's going to take a change in the economy, an upturn in the economy, before there'll be any work done on this project. And of course, we don't know how long that will take. In downtown Sacramento, Tom DeHane, KCRA 3 reports.